dancing in the club, they say, hey, sexy.
Hey, sexy.
When I'm driving in my car or I'm standing at the...
I'm Jasmine, what's your name?
My name's Jasmine Robinson.
Okay, really, what I'd like to know is how long you've been modelling for?
I've been modelling for the last 3 years. I was on Britain's Next Top Model in 2007. Since then, I've been very lucky to be the face of Sensational, walk loads of different catwalks, and been modelling full time.
How did you manage to get involved in being one of the Next Top Model?
Well, basically, I applied for the show. I watched the American's Next Top Model, and I was really interested in the show. And I thought I'd apply for the British one. And I sent in a video of me in my bikini walking around on the streets of London saying that I was going to be Britain's Next Top Model. And it went from there, basically. They accepted me onto the show.
Okay, and what's inspired you to be a model?
I would definitely say the person who inspired me to be a model was Tyra Banks, basically, because I think she's very inspiring. You know, she's an entrepreneur. She really is more than just a face. She's a personality too, and you know, her brand's just endless.
Okay, I think nowadays the model look, as regards like the weight and stuff. Mm-hmm. And what advice could you give girls?
Definitely just stay healthy. You know, exercise, eat the right food. You know, just make sure that you've got a healthy regime. And that's the main thing, and you know, to make sure that you're confident within yourself. You know, it's all about confidence and just eating well and looking after yourself.
Okay. I know that you've started singing now. How do you manage to balance singing and modelling?
I have very good management. very good organisation, and you know, I think anything in life is possible. Anything dreamt can be lived, so there's no challenge really. It's just about managing your time correctly.
Okay, and there are also a lot of teenagers that aspire and want to be successful in this day and age. Are there any things that you could help out on how you've gone about being successful?
I think it's all about determination, staying true to your dream. Not listening to what anyone else says to you, just knowing that you've got your set goal and what you want to achieve, and making sure that you just stay focused.
Okay, yeah, thank you for answering all my questions.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Jasmine Robinson. I'm a model / singer / female hitch, and today I'm on CCTV. You can also find me on Twitter and MySpace and Facebook by typing in Jasmine Robinson.